Hello everybody, Carl here. Welcome back to Aeronautica. We're here at Webley Island on a Cessna 172, just sitting right beside the closed hangar. And whoa! What happened here? Did all the grass of the island become pink? Why aren't the trees affected? Anyways, let's get the three crates of the island in our Cessna, so let's start the engines, pay no attention to the grass. Alright, let's orient our plane. Who could do such a thing? Right. First night at Webley, or Pink Webley. Let's take off. Oh, is this plane floating somewhat? On to the first crate at the quarry. Let's activate the reverse thrust. And the second one is at the antenna tower there, so we'll go there next. And the third one is at the coal factory. We'll do a left, right, left, and down, up, down. All right, this is where the crate is supposed to be, so let's go through here for the purpose of this video. And full throttle to the second crate. Gain speed, gain speed, gain speed. And hit that leaf? No. And it's a Comet Park 5-5. On to the coal factory. Here's the last crate. And are we gonna crash? No, it's a boat B-173. Part 2 of 5. Now let's land. Back to the hangar. Oh, there's a Nesheshiv M4. How's it possible it can land in this small airfield? Oops. Yes, it's still floating. All right, that was a quick crate hunting video at Webley Island, the pinkish Webley Island, on the Cessna 172. See you on the next Aeronautica video. Oops.